Good morning. It is Thursday, June 10th, which means it is Velocicoaster Grand Opening Day.
Woohoo!
Yep, there's Sharon.
Hi. Driving, so yeah.
It's now 6:30 in the morning. We are headed to Universal Orlando Resort for the grand opening of the Jurassic World Velocicoaster.
Dun, dun, dun!
Yeah. Now, Islands of Adventure opens at 9 today. It's open 9 to 9. But they're opening the parking lot extra early at 7. But we didn't quite get that early of a start. So we're going to be getting there. We have an ETA of 7:38. So we should still be good. But I can imagine the line's going to be pretty big at Islands of Adventure to get in. So we're headed out there right now. Looking forward to having an amazing time. Our friend Michaela should be joining us out there later today. So, hey, there we are. That is I-75, heading south out of Ocala toward the Turnpike, which will then take us over to Universal. And that's it. We are on our way to the grand opening of the most incredible roller coaster ever.
Yeah!
That's scary. And think, she's driving. All right, well, we're out of here. We'll see you in about an hour and a half when we arrive at Universal Orlando Resort. We'll see you then.
Bye!